evening, everyone.
All right. Again, thank you so much for waiting so patiently. Though the director and casting hope to see all non-union actors, they can't promise to get to the end of the list today. Come back tomorrow. We're holding probably another set of round of auditions.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I know you're required to say that, Peter.
Judy.
But?
Judy. You know
touch
the rules. Sit down.
Me, it's so easy to see me.
Judy.
All alone with my memories.
Judy, stop it.
My
sit down.
Days in the sun.
Judy.
If you touch me.
Okay, sit down. Sit down. Don't stop. Don't. You're in my space. Sit down, all right? I'm gonna call someone in here. Get you kicked out. Sit down.
I love coffee. I love it more than mostly anything. I am a coffee importer, so I now started importing my own brand. Glod. Glod means happy in Swedish.
Glod!
Glod!
Did you just start laughing when
happy
you
happy in Swedish. So, my wife is very good illustrator, so she designs packaging to appeal better for American market.
It's very important to fit in. Do you want to look at it now?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have a different suggestions. First I started with the Glod because it rhymes with Glod, but then I think they won't make the connection. And then I have, this is my favorite, it's the coffee cup and the ear or the like the handle.
Maybe,
let's balance
a dog maybe, a puppy, very cute, the floppy ears. Just drinking from the cup.
I don't understand.
With the brown background, the flowers, and then maybe a little sun.
I don't understand what a dog has to do with the coffee.
Träden och så.
But there's no trees in the coffee.
Och solen.
I don't understand. The dog cannot.
Som är i bakgrunden.
How would the dog, English please, how would the dog drink the coffee? How would it drink it? How would it hold the mug?
If two people, too many
what are you talking
riders
about?
In the same suit,
too many
unproductive, suits. Can't work like this. It's very, very unproductive.
Oh, you're right.
The floppy ears.
But I understand the floppy ears, but how would it hold the mug though? Would it have the harness? Would it have the harness?
Glod!
Would it have the harness? How would it hold the mug? It doesn't have thumbs. How will it have them? How will it hold it? It doesn't have... Look at this. If I am being the doggy, this is the ears. Look at this.
Very unproductive.
I can't work like this. What would Oprah do?
Oprah would release tension to allow creativity.
Yeah, she said that in that episode that we taped it.
Maybe release tension.
Should we get the massage?
Massage.
It's the same word in Swedish.
It spells...
Almost the same.
Almost the same.
Most people wouldn't expect a Columbia med school grad, the top of my class, to be working at a karaoke bar, but I don't know, I love to immerse myself in the music. And I really do believe I can give more to the world through K-pop. Well, I'm gonna tell my cousin, he's gonna be the first person I tell, so I'm expecting nothing but positive things.
Oh. Hey, bro. Mm-hmm. So I know you've been having a hard time finding a job, all right? So I got your interview with my chief of staff. Boom!
Actually, I met with you today because I've decided to take a different route.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Maybe you want to get out of New York or something.
Right? K-pop.
That's good. That's good. That's funny. Oh God, I needed that laugh. Oh shit.
I've given myself a year. I'm gonna train for K-pop, Next Generation. It's in February.
Yeah. Are you serious right now?
Yeah.
That's the stupidest fucking shit I ever heard in my life. What would your parents say?
They don't know. Okay, you're the first person I told, but I've given this a lot of thought. This is what I want to do. I don't know if you know, but the K-pop wave is here, and I want to ride it.
Ride what, man?
The K-pop wave. I just said that.
You better go to that interview. I'm gonna tell your parents. All right.
Bobby.
Yeah.
If I become a K-pop star, I have a real chance to help people, to make a difference.
If you want me to give that, you can save lives.
You want me to give that up for what? With dermatology? Dermatology is super simple. If it's dry, make it wet. If it's wet, make it dry.
What do you do? Huh?
You gonna do this? Yeah. Have you even heard me sing? Huh?
I don't want to hear you sing.
For your information, I have gotten a job at a karaoke bar right down there. I don't know the name because I can't pronounce it, but I'm learning.
You're working at a karaoke bar?
Yes, and after hours, they let me rehearse at a discounted rate. You should be my lady. 오랜 시간 기다려.